We don't have a shit spell. We have good old brake drum on the car. And my hands. Can you? That's our shit spell. So you're going to hear that sound effect in there. You're going to hear the steamship sound. We're going to hear some rumblings from the boiler. We're going to hear the steam escape from the boiler. The ship eventually does reach the scene of the Titanic, and then we hear some slow, very mournful music. It doesn't last for long, though, because the folks on the Carpathia, they know they have a job to do. We get right back to work, and we finish it with a big ending. And that is our story with the Carpathia. I just need to take a moment to thank you as parents, because your support of what we do up here makes a huge difference. It's a huge year for change for everyone, unless you've been through the program before. In fact, I'd love to know. Raise your hand if you have an older child who had me or Mr. Sater somewhere in middle school, which is awesome, awesome stuff. So, any of those people that raised their hand, ask them questions. Because we're doing it pretty much the same way. But your patience and understanding through going out of elementary school into a secondary school, such as Pearson, new teachers, new students, everybody's here together. New teachers like me and new band programmers, gods of kids up here. This is half the band program in sixth grade, by the way. This is half the students. So it's tons, which is awesome. Really good participation. I just really want to thank you for that support of getting them to school and those instruments. That's a big deal. That's a big commitment, and I really thank you. Thank you to Dave Olowski and Trevor, who are here somewhere. Yeah, with our administrators at Pearson, without their support, this wouldn't be possible either. A big thanks to Mrs. Peoples in the back. Oh, it's called Mrs. Tad. It's not her name anymore. I also had some former students come back to help tonight, too, because I was really thank them. Thank you, and